Imagine reading a great book and coming across an interesting section you want to save. You'd like to quote it in a report you're currently working on. You don't want to spend time and effort manually typing out the text key by key, but you still want it in digital and editable format. You could, of course, look up the same section online if it were available there, but it's not. So what should you do? Fortunately, there are two great apps for OCR, and they are both free and very accessible. The first is Microsoft Lens. It used to be Office Lens and is available for Android and iPhone. You take a picture of the app and then adjust the size of the clip so that you don't include any unnecessary details. When you're satisfied, click Confirm, and the app will give you the text that you can copy with a single click or share to another app on your phone. For instance, the phone version of the app you're writing in. The second is Google Lens. That is actually a feature in the regular Google app. You can access it by clicking on the stylized camera icon in the search bar. Take a picture by clicking the shutter button and adjust the clip size. Ignore the search results and instead click on Homework. There, you'll find a button to copy the text so you can paste it into another app, as well as a button to copy it to the clipboard on your computer if you're logged in to the same Google account. Both apps work really well, so try them out. Do you use any other OCR app that works fantastically well? Tell me.